Hello there, you guys. Welcome to another Ethan's Adventurous World channel. And so today we are gonna experience a ladybug. I got one yesterday, and it's flying. It's way more active. Whoa, did you see that? It's flying. Whoa! Did you realize that your ladybug can fly? It's going crazy. They bite very little things. They eat these little bugs that I have in the flower. You see that dot in the flower? That's a little bug. That was just really cool. I wanted to get a view of his dots. If he will. You can see the bottom. He's flying a ton. I've never seen a ladybug fly like that. That's really cool.
I know, you're a pretty bug.
You see all those bugs flying? He's eating. And we're gonna do a nice thing, and we're gonna let this bug go.
That's just the nicest thing to do.
Anyways, I can tell you how friendly ladybugs are. You can just pet them. But this one may just fly away because it's been in here for like a day, so it's gonna be very excited to go. All right, well, I'm gonna get the capsule open from this side so we can get a view of it. Just give me a second. These capsules can be hard to open. All right, here we go. Okay. Bye-bye, buddy. Did you see that? That was the last view of that ladybug. That was fun. Having them as a good pet. We never keep bugs like that. He had a good morning. All right, so remember, subscribe to my channel, give me a big thumbs up, and be sure, peace out. And this was a very fun video to film. And we'll see you on the next adventure. If you haven't subscribed to any of my other videos, to Ethan's Adventurous World, or to Ethan's Adventurous Elevators, I do a bunch of hotel tours, and Ethan's Adventurous World.com, that will be changing very soon into Ethan's Adventurous Toys. All right, we'll see you on the next adventure. Bye, you all.